CU Boulder students who demonstrate their CU pride through extraordinary service to the university. And we have two deserving recipients. The first, Anusa Kolobendu. Got it. Maybe. Vanessa Kolobendu. Leadership roles, academic accomplishments, volunteer service, and community involvement demonstrate her forever boss pride. Vanessa is passionate about building an inclusive and empowering campus culture, especially for international students and women of color. For her contributions, the Center for Inclusion and Social Change honored her as a Women Who Make a Difference recipient. Through involvement with the Zero Waste Team and Environmental Center Board, she demonstrates her efforts to minimize waste at campus events, highlighting her commitment to campus sustainability. Whether organizing cultural events, advocating for diversity and inclusion, or leading sustainability initiatives, my efforts have aimed to amplify the voices and experience of underrepresented groups on campus, Vanessa shared. Her leadership, advocacy, and dedication make her a shining example of what it means to be a forever boss, inspiring others to follow in her footsteps.
Thank you for celebrating this moment with me. Skull puffs.